Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to fix disabled or disappeared menu on Microsoft Word. But before we get started, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on notification. Thank you. All right, so let's get started. As you see now on my Microsoft Word, there are no menus. Only one menu here, it's file only. Usually there are home, insert, format, page layout, view, review, and others, but as you see, the toolbar or the menu bar have disappeared. So what you need to do if you want to show this, first you can do this simple step. You can right click on this file menu. So this file menu is this won't be disappeared. So this is the only menu we have. You can right click and then tap on customize the ribbon, and then here on the right there will be main tabs. So you need to checklist this menu all to be showed up on your menu or toolbar. Once you have checklist all the menus, you can tap on OK, and as you see now, these are the menu bar or toolbar on your Microsoft Words. You can show them, you can expand the ribbon by tapping on this icon, or you can type on your keyboard by tapping on Control F1. Right, as you see now, your menu bar or toolbar has come back. Alright guys, so it was how to show menu that disabled or disappeared from your Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.